All right, tough ball game for me to take. We knew we were going to face a hungry young football team today. We had some fighting us and got away from us in the end. It's important for us to realize, and I talked to the team about it, that every play and every game and every phase is so important in each and every game. And got away from us today. We need to go take a long, hard look at the tape, at the game, make sure we get everything correct and be honest with each other. But give the Niners credit. They all played us today. They all coached me today.
Why do you say you were outcoached?
Look at the scoreboard.
What's going on with your defense? I mean, they left 31 points. You left 31 points. That was an offense that had really struggled in recent weeks. Where's it gone wrong?
Yeah, again, we need to go take a long, hard look at the tape. I'm not going to grade any players up here today. I'm going to make sure we go take a long look at the tape.
What do you think about C.J. Beathard on the other side?
I think he played well today. He had a nice day.
Ben, do you think your team gave sufficient effort, especially on defense?
Again, I'm going to go look at the tape before I make a comment on anything.
Ben, are you kind of at your wit's end and trying to figure out, you know, what's going on here and how to get to these guys?
No, never. I mean, we got what, 7 games left to play. We got a lot of football left to play.
Did you consider taking Janoris Jenkins out? It looked like you didn't give much effort on the touchdown.
Again, we're gonna go back. We're gonna take a long look at the tape, and I'll let you know how it grades out after that.
What did you think of his effort from first sight, though? At least
I saw him miss a tackle. He was going up against a pretty good speed there on the long ball in the first half on that third down play.
Did you think there was a here-we-go-again feeling about when...
No, I thought we battled back in the game. It was a back-and-forth, close, tight ball game early. I didn't get that feeling.
Let's talk about your defense. The 49ers ran for over 180 yards on the ground. They punted one time. Averaged about 6 points a game. How disappointed are you with the defense?
I think we want to go take a look at the tape and make sure we be honest with each other after we look at the film.
And you said you saw a fight in your team today. What was the evidence there?
It was close, it was tight early, the offense responded. I thought to some early scores that we gave up, rallied down. We need to take advantage of the turnover that we got. Defense made a turnover on a heck of a play by OV there. We need to take advantage of that, but I thought we moved the ball consistently. Had some fighting us, made it go the long way. We were able to take a look at the tape.
Who's the head winner this game in time in the third quarter?
There in the middle of the third quarter. It's an 11-point game, it's a two-score ball game. You're down a touchdown, you're down two-point conversion of a field goal. So, when you have a two-possession game, you're always in striking distance. Even if it gets, under a minute, you can kick a field goal, onside kick, score a touchdown, they go for two. So anytime it's within 11, you got a nice chance there. Once it starts to get into multiple scores, you really got to change the way you want to play. We had that in us. We didn't get it done.
You're 1-8. You just lost to a team that was winless coming in. Did you find that embarrassing?
No.
What would you find embarrassing? Is there a point where you would be embarrassed by what the product
of this team is? I'm not embarrassed about this team.
Ben, do you worry at all about your job security after
all? No, that doesn't have anything to do with anything. We have to find a way to win a game. We have to go address what happened out here on the field today, take a look at the tape, be honest with each other.
Ben, I think it's a fifth straight game in which you attempted a field goal that Rose missed one, and he could have kept it a one-possession game after he scored the touchdown. Do you need to reassess your kicking situation?
Yeah, I can't kick the ball out of bounds, and we've got to make the field goals. Every point counts, every play counts, in every situation. It's all important, especially now for us. We've got to make kicks. We've got to keep the ball in play.
Was it frustrating to see that early turnover after emphasizing that so strongly all week coming off of the last game?
You're never happy to see turnovers, but frustrated isn't a word I use.
What did you think of that play? What happened? Was he
trying to push the ball out at the end? I don't know if he was trying to throw it or what the case may be. But I haven't had a chance to talk to him about it yet.
Do you need to address your situation with the team? Is this going to be speculation going on?
What situation? We have to go correct the tape, all right? We have to get ready for the next ball game. We have a chance to play probably one of the best teams in football next week. So, no situation.
Anything else?
Yeah, at 1-8, you got a pretty veteran team. What do you tell them to try to keep them motivated?
We have to do one thing first. We have to take a look at the tape first. We have to figure out what went wrong. We got to address it. We got to fix it. We got to move on. And we'll talk about motivation next week. They're pro football players. They need to be self-motivated. Everybody gets a paycheck this week. And we need to go problem play that way.